Hello friends, how are you? Today I will show you how to create Fiverr photo. Let's start. First, drag your photo in Photoshop. Yes, and now go to group tool. Now adjust the Fiverr photo size. Press group drop down menu and select W:S into resolution. This one. Yes. Now make it 5, then make it 7. It's in inch, 5 inch by 7 inch. Yes. Now resolution always be 300. 5 inch by 7 inch into 300 resolution. Now adjust the photo. Yes, done. Now press OK. And I need some color adjustment. Click adjustment tool, then go to color balance. Yes, now looking more good. Now again click on adjustment tool, then go to brightness and contrast. Yes, photo almost done. Now go to file, then new. Then go to print, select A4 size and make a millimeter to inch. Make sure resolution 300. Press create. We have now a new page, and again go to the tab of Fiverr photo size and select whole layers. Press Ctrl Shift Alt E. Now drag this layer and newly created page. Yes, it's ready for print. And we need some a frame. If you want, you can do a frame over the photo by double click on layer 1, or go to layer, then go to layer style blending option. Select a stroke, increase stroke size, change color to gray. Okay, increase more. Now it's look good. Here it's done for print. Now you can print it. Okay, friends, thanks for watching. Bye.